Hey, what's up YouTube? Welcome back to 8-Bit Gaming. And we're gonna go ahead and continue the second gameplay with Batman Arkham Knight. So let's get started. We left off last time where we placed Poison Ivy in the back of the Batmobile. If that's what it's called. So we'll see where it continues from here. Ooh, almost got me, but not close enough. Is that it? Am I done? Oh, shit. Screws. Oh, I can't drive for shit. What the?
We need to leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
She is so fine.
I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Alright, here we go. I think I screwed up.
Ivy and Scarecrow had some sort of fallout. I think he may be breaking out the weed killer.
What the hell are you supposed to do here?
Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now. toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment. Ivy, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
Stay behind.
If you want to thank me, Mr. Wayne, just try not to hurdle off the road. I should
body Cash was talking about. I'm going to try and establish a cause of death.
And when the dawn comes, when Gotham lies in ruin and I turn my gaze to the world beyond, the legend of the Batman will be worth nothing at all.
Blood tests reveal the cause of death was an overdose of painkillers leading to cardiac arrest. Also, the victim's fingerprints have been burned off with acid.
A rather unsavory demise.
That's not all. It's as though the subject's DNA has been corrupted somehow. There's insufficient information for me to cross-reference the database. I'll have to use the deep tissue scanner to analyze the body for distinguishing features and determine the victim's identity.
Roger, sir.
messing with all your stuff?
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we've been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
Run a scan of the city for this energy signature. It'll show where Scarecrow is creating his fear toxin.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
We don't have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Bruce, I spoke to Dad. I hate lying to him. He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city. He's still blaming himself for this.
We'll stop Scarecrow. Find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Get your men ready. Soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.
So we finally made it to the charge port that we needed to with the Batmobile. I'm going to go ahead and end the gameplay here. We'll continue gameplay later on this week. We'll do a gameplay part 3. If you have any questions or comments, leave it down in the description below. Thanks for watching.